within 3 years, possibly sooner rather than later, that the new world will start operating their new currency, which is linked to 20 odd commodities, but those commodities are not priced in dollars. They are valued in grams of gold. I think it is very likely, from my chats in this part of the world, that it won't be long before oil is sold not in dollars, but in some other currency.